that us as Pacific Islanders have been stripped of our voice. You know, we've been told mentally and socially that we don't have a voice and that because of the little numbers, we don't matter.
But the whole reason for all of this is for us to tell our story, to state our opinions, for them to hear our voice. So.